their brother John Thor, and Truth. Continue to bless them and their endeavors to do that God's will. The Lord will open doors for you. Can I get a witness? He will strengthen you when you're weak. I was talking to Brother Shavis outside. He was telling me about how good God had been to him. But I didn't make through all the stuff that he's been through, but he's been good to me too. And I don't mind being a witness. I don't mind being a witness. But I do know one thing, that my Bible tells me that rise up. And all of us that is remaining will be called up to meet him in the air. Can I get a witness here? I want to be one of those that called up. I want to be called up. Anybody else want to be just called up? Just call up to meet him in the air. Well, my Bible tells me that he'll give you two wings. But I want to be able to know how to fly when I get there. Anybody else want to know how to fly? I don't want him to call me and I can't fly. You know, I believe you need to practice how to fly. I believe you need to practice. I don't know if the birds have to practice to fly. The mama bird will push the baby bird out the nest and the baby bird will start to fly. Can I get a witness? Anybody else see that? I come from the country. I don't mind. I come from the country. But I believe we need to learn how to fly. Anybody going to help us fly tonight? All you have to do is just spread your wings. Just practice. So when they call you, when the trumpet is blown, you'll be able to get up. And there won't be no stranger to fly. You won't be stumbling. You just fly on back to see Jesus. Can I get a witness? Jamal. Oh, y'all about to make some noise for Jesus. Come on.
If I could fly over to the other side. Woo!
couldn't even feel his leg when he couldn't even walk. I told him, I said, the main thing that you're doing right now is you're testifying how good God has been to you. When God has done something for you, you should be able to testify. You should be able to let somebody know how good God is. You shouldn't sit down on it. When he done brought you through, somebody should just tell the Lord, thank you. Anybody know who we're talking about tonight? Anybody know? Can truly say that my God's really good to me. The way we say, Jesus, is there anybody here ever had to call on him? Well, can I ask you something? He only made a way out of no way. He only hear you, baby, when you feel like that, that you can't get away. But now we got a story, to tell him. What can I say? Can I tell you my story? It's so powerful. When I'm all washed up, I just get down on my knees, and I'm making the call. And all those people, it ain't tonight. I still ain't calling, and I want y'all to help me. I want y'all to help me. You know, I saw people leaving here tonight with oxygen tanks, and stuff in. Some had walkers. I saw folks leaving And I stopped him. I said, where you going? I said, where you going? Don't leave like you came. Don't leave like you came. Can I get a witness? Don't you get tired of coming to church, going home the same way? And I came with an oxygen tank. I want to leave with it, like sitting on the seat somewhere. If I came here with a crutch, I'd serve a man that looks high, says high, looks low. Everybody else left, but let them go ahead. I'm glad they're gone, because they were in the way. The one that's here, we can get a breakthrough. We can get a touch from the Lord. We can get something that we came for, because I believe He honors your press. He honors your state. He said, you're not like the one that fell asleep, but you stayed waiting on the Lord. Are you in the right place? Wave your hand. You in the right place. You can feel the presence of the Lord in the palm of your hand. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Mother been praising God all night. She's been praising God all night. Everybody that sung, she been praising God.
Thank you.
Any more pieces?